Oh, do I just...
Oh, I didn't know. I thought I was supposed to do something else.
This wasn't the choice I probably should have made, but I did make this choice, so I kind of got to live with it now. What's up, guys? My name's Tomb, and welcome to Open House. It's kind of like a virtual reality walkthrough game of an actual open house, so it should be pretty chill, not scary, and super fun. Hello there, my name is Insert Agent Name, and I'm one of your local North Tree real estate agents for the Insert Client Neighborhood area. Nice to meet you. Oh, it's nice to meet you. Property of North Tree Real Estate, not for distribution. Thank you for being a part of our alpha testing program. We're excited about our partnership with Optics Dynamics Labs to help bring you the latest in cutting-edge real estate technology through nano drones, photogrammetry, and industry-leading machine learning. God, man, stop using such big words. But what does that all mean? Well, insert client name, I'm glad you asked. For the first time ever, we've made the home buying process more convenient by bringing the full open house experience to the comforts of your personal digital devices. It's home buying revolutionized for the 21st century. Through a combination of camera drones and thousands of still images, we can now scan and recreate a fully explorable three-dimensional snapshot of any home. For a seller, that means no more dealing with the inconvenience of multiple showings. For a buyer, you can now browse our entire portfolio while sitting on your couch. Now I think we're ready to get started. I highly suggest that you wear headphones to get the full virtual open house experience. I am all locked and loaded. I'm ready. Please keep your hands and feet inside the ride at all times and remember to have fun. And do let us know if there's anything we can do to improve your experience, because here at North Tree Real Estate, you, insert client name, are our highest priority. Fantastic. Thank you, the dude who never gave me his real name. Oh, loading. Scan of 15615 Hollow Oak Grove. Oh, well, is there any property of North Tree Real Estate out for your distribution? I'm distributing it, man. I'm currently distributing it. Oh. Let's look. Can I leave? Can't leave. Okay, that's cool. Can I, you know what? Let's explore the downstairs before we go to the upstairs. I feel like we should, Oh, this is great. Oh, this is fantastic. Oh, this is so smart. This is great. Oh, right above the table. Right where you want to be. Right in that great area of optimal vision. Oh. Dude, you got in the shot. My bro, my dudeski. You weren't supposed to get in the shot. That's fine. That's fine. It happens. You know what it is? This is a beta version. It's all the beta version. You can't really get mad at him for that. All right. Anything in here we need to check on? Nope. It's looking good. It's all looking good. All looking super good, man. Alright, well, let's go out here. I didn't really get a good view of the backyard. Gonna have to give some feedback on that. I was hoping to get a much better view of my backyard that I could potentially be buying. Oh! Well, you know what? The zoom feature's pretty cool. Oh, okay, great. I'm glad that I can zoom in on things. It really elevates my experience as a buyer, and I think that's great. I think that's great. So, question also. I didn't think I could click on. No, can't click on them. Okay, well, I just wanted to double check. I wanted to double check to make sure that I couldn't click on anything I wasn't clicking on. I said everything in the outside. Nope, just a normal shovel. Totally normal shovel. Also, why did the drone not pick up on everything? Wait, the bathroom. Yeah, can I check out the bathroom?
Blood.
Well, why would I be concerned about a door opening? That doesn't even relate to me. I'm just looking at this on my telephone, so I don't even see how that would be relevant to me. Which door opened? Out of curiosity, just want to know which door opened. Oh. Well, I get a little bit of a view of the outside. That's good. It's good stuff. Good stuff. Glad that we're... I wouldn't look in that room. I'm sure that was nothing. Let's check out this room first. This room looks nice. Is this the master? Oh, it is. The master bedroom. All right. Look looking good, looking good. Very spacious. I like the floating shelves. It's very nice. It's a floating shelves in a little corner. You can put your books up there. Wouldn't even need a bookend. That's good stuff. Nice shower. Good stuff. I'm really interested, honestly. They're really capturing my attention for this household. Oh. Disabled an alpha. Live chat, make an R4. Oh, so you could talk to other people. Oh, you can talk to other people while you're shopping for the home. That's pretty cool, man. I could discuss this with other potential buyers. I could get their opinion. Oh, that's a good feature. Handy feature. It was this way. Let's hop on in here. So is this like a work closet? No, I wasn't done with that. I wasn't done. There was a piece of that I was kind of missing. Didn't really get a chance to look at. Let's see what we got going on here. Oh, so the more I look at, the more dangerous this alpha beta version gets. Well, what else can we find? There's obviously two more things we're missing. That's unfortunate. We don't want to miss anything. What's on in here? Oh. We're gonna go is what we're gonna do. We're gonna check out this room. This room looks so much better. Really, when you think about it, this room's a lot better. He's still in there. Okay. I'm sure he's fine. I'm sure he's great. He's chilling, man. He's doing whatever they do. I don't know, really know. What's this? Scratchies? Let's go in here. Last room. Oh, this is the kids' room. Bunk beds? Bunk beds are nice. I like bunk beds. Bunk beds are good. Bunk beds give a lot of character to the home. Make space for more home, actually. They make space. Bedroom. Alright. Are you still in here? Yeah, he's still in here. Well, we kind of explored the whole house. That was a good little tour. I mean, I don't think we missed anything. Did we miss something? It said we missed something. Well, I don't want to miss any murder. That would be unfortunate. Gotta be missing some homicide. And there's gotta be a detail that's just not... The scratch was very vague, so maybe I missed a scratch somewhere. I would assume there'd be something in the garage. The garage is where homicide is always happening. Oh, we did. We found the saw. We found the saw in here. Never mind. Okay, we found our homicide in the garage, but we're missing some. Oh, there was something in here. Hair. I was missing the hair. Well, it's good to know we took the completionist route. House tour over? Don't look at it? I'm a little late for that information, buddy. I'm a little late for that information. You didn't really give me that information when I needed it. Do I leave? Hi! Do I just... I want the fully scan. The current scan has encountered a memory error. Recompiling data to restore from... Oh, I thought the little spook was it. You know, you're supposed to give me lefty-righties. You're not really giving me my lefty-righties, buddy. You're just really giving me a one-directional option. I don't appreciate that. Yep. I don't remember this door, actually. Oh, am I just supposed to follow where you want me? Yes, cool, man. I'll follow where you want me to follow when we go on to see. It looks like the blood leads out the front door. That's at least a positive. You want me to go out the front door, right? Front door! Out the front door? Not out the front. Not that way either. No, okay. Hi, buddy! Oh! Hi, buddy! Oh, wow, you've got a face. Oh, I didn't know. I thought I was supposed to do something else. Was it? Oh, is there more? Debug mode? Use arrow keys to reposition. Please rescan second floor.
I don't think we need to rescan second floor. I just walk on the bodies. Oh god. Head wonko. Head real wonk. Anything in the dark room? I don't think there's anything in the dark. Please rescan second floor. Okay, I'm on it. Live feed. No problemo. As a drone, I am fearless. As a drone, I have no fear. Can jump off the stairs. Oh, look, we can look around. We can really get a better scan of the place. This is actually better. It's actually a lot better. Because we weren't getting, like, full scans. Oh, I love the window there. I love the window. Windows. You're not giving me... The doors aren't open. As a drone, I can't... Oh, thanks. Appreciate it. It's inside. Scan complete 104? Yeah, no, man, I'm inside. It's my job, really, actually. It's my job to scan the inside. It's kind of what I do. I'm a drone. I just got to make sure everything gets done. Scan complete 204. Perfect. Scan complete 304. No problem. Oh, shit balls. Oh, God, the blood. Whee! Oh, that was fast. That was fun. So you murdered two people. You did the death twice. In. Okay, obviously... Wait, obviously, I'm just real bad at doing things. It's not really my fault. I've just never been very good at doing things. I don't know which room you want me to go into for the scare. I'm looking for it. Is it in here? Oh, this bathroom. Scan 404 complete. I missed a room. All right. I'm in. Error? Inconsistent scan dimensions? Did I not scan properly? I thought I did full turns. Oh! Well, I never even scanned this bedroom, dude. Did not even scan this bedroom. Didn't get a chance. Let's just go there. Let's just find where the bedroom is. Let's just make our way to the bedroom. Welcome home. Welcome home. Yep. As a drone, this doesn't scare me. As a drone, I'm brave. I'm so brave. I'm a brave little drone. Brave little drone. Brave little drone. Going into the world as being a brave drone. Brave little drone. What's this? I don't really know what that is. Not entirely sure what that is. Not worried about it either. System playing Window Smash. Yeah, that's great. It's good to have sound effects. Oh. Yeah, no, I still don't know what that is. I don't know what you're trying to show me, but there's no windows here. System reference? Unassigned reference? Yeah, still not clocking that. Still don't know what that is. It's just red and blotch. Red blotch with black. I don't really know what you're trying to show me. You're going to have to be a little bit more specific. Maybe blow it up real big. Is that the next step? Make it real big? It's not big. Am I missing something? Oh, it's a face. No, I kind of see it now. It's like a little face. And then it's like holding its hand up. Like, yeah, man, we did it. Okay, that's great. Did he win the bet? Did he win the bid? Did he buy the house? Is that why he's so pumped? I would be pumped, man. It's a nice house. And since people were murdered in it, I'm sure it was real cheap. You just want me to keep going merry-go-round. Do I just keep going around? I'll keep going around. I don't have any qualms with rounding. I'm good at going around. What if I go backwards? Didn't see this one coming, did ya? Going on the flip side. Oh, God. Yep, that was what you were looking for. Was that good? You gave me the thumbs up. Was that what I was supposed to do? Oh, I'm so smart. Oh, thank you. Thank you, unnamed Mr. Real Estate Man. I appreciate you acknowledging my smartness. I'm so smart. System locate player tag? Locate player tag? System spawn it character? Who's it? Who it? You spawn it? Do it, man. Fucking dare you. Lefty loosey, man. That's what I always say. Hanging loose. Loose like Larry. Larry's loose. Oh, fuck you. God damn it. All right. Go around circle. Maybe they want me to go back down the hallway. Is this right? Should I have made a full turn? Maybe I should make full turn. And then after I make full turn around, it
It do. Did I make full turn? I don't remember if I made full turn. But we are going to go left. Left is always the right choice. We went left and there was nothing there. You go right. You go run right first. 20 seconds? 16? 15? Oh, you're counting down. Oh, you count down when I go this way. Oh, okay. I'm big smart. Hi. 5, 4, 3, 2. Spooky. Oh. Well, don't do that. God damn it. System element missing? What elemental missing? Oh. What element missing? Hi. What element missing? Elemango missing? Oh, there's the house. What press tab to change cameras? I can't come back. Oh, fuck balls. Oh, balls, I can't go back. Okay, well, you know what? We made our choice. This wasn't the choice I probably should have made, but I did make this choice. So I kind of got to live with it now. And here we are in the brain. Are we in the brain of the real estate agent? Or is this spaghetti? I did just finish playing a spaghetti game. So this could be spaghetti. Oh, it's just your tiny. Can I fall? What does it say? Oh. Oh, my mouse. Oh, make an offer? How much are we making though? We didn't really. The open house. Was that it? Oh, you sassy bitch. Don't you blast the queue. We don't talk about the queue. I've talked about this before. The queue doesn't exist. We don't fucking talk about the queue. Well, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this game. Apparently, they accepted our offer, which is a good thing. That means we secured that establishment. And since people were murdered in it, like I said, we probably got it for a real good deal. Our soul, probably. We probably paid with our soul. But that's fine. Didn't need it anyway. It was really just going to waste. I hope you guys enjoyed the journey. I think I already said that. But anyways, I'll see you later. Bye.